not just James Bond. No, in recent years, we've seen Doctor Who, the Ghostbusters, even Luke Skywalker, all replaced by women.
Thank you.